Well, FedEx will soon begin testing a robot to handle home deliveries for partners ranging from Walmart to Pizza Hut. The battery-powered robots look like mini fridges on wheels and travel at a top speed of 10 miles per hour. They can deliver packages up to 100 pounds. Shippers, retailers, and restaurants are experimenting with robots and self-driving cars to reduce delivery costs.